Alex here. Yes, I am in Walmart doing some shopping, as you can see. So I was here all along, and then I said, oh, let me try and get some content, right, while I'm doing my shopping. So this is Walmart. I'm in for the order there, okay? Basically, I'm finished up and I'm gonna get one more item. Oh, you know, I wanted to go over the Christmas section. I totally forget that. Well, probably I could still go over there and see what's going on. Oh, wow. So, so this is a clothing section. See, they have what they have there. Tights, huh? They say low prices, and they have shirts over there. Comfortable sleepwear. Let's see. And jewelry. Okay, so that's the food section over there I'm coming from. Okay. And these are yams, $3.96 each. Sweet, what, sweet potato in syrup it is. And this is the jewelry section. Alright, so I open it up. Ooh, I need a bottle of oil. This is sunflower oil, and actually I need olive oil itself. That's what I use for kit. Yeah, so let me go down this direction and see. I need one item to pick up, and that's it. One item to pick up, and that's it. Walmart in Oakland Park, exactly. That's where I am. Oakland Park. Alright, so I have all my groceries here. Now I'm just gonna get a body wash. Okay, here's the clothing section. Yeah. I guess basically all the Walmarts have similar, the same thing. So whatever you need, you can get it at any Walmart. Further back, I have the electronics, and yeah. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's a floral section. Last year I made some floral arrangement. I don't think I'm gonna do any this year. I probably do if I do it for myself. Yeah, probably for myself. Okay. Let's see. Go this direction, take a shortcut. Walmart. This is card section. Yeah, gift. If you want to give gifts, the bags are here, and the postcards. Let me see. What number is it? Okay, I've got it with pieces. Ooh, $9. This is reasonable. See? $9 for the set. That's cool. That's cool. That is cool. Tiny little piece set. It's a Black Friday deal. Here's another Black Friday deal, $79 on cookware. There it is, $79. Okay. And they have crock pots, $29.68. Need a pot like that. I don't have one. Yeah. And this is one normal. Let's see. Mixer. $99. For $100. And this is the Ninja Blender. How much is it? $129? $129 for the Ninja Blender. Okay. Instant silver cooker. $59. And good air fryer. Okay, you see what you want. All right, let me go get what I need. Let me go get what I need. Oh, this is the air fryer. I see advertised somewhere. Ah, it's what? $89. You know, more than one thing in it at a time. There it is. See? $89. I need some vitamin, but it's about a weekend. I need some of this vitamin. I need some of this vitamin. There's the other side. What are we maybe interested in? Okay, let me see if I can go get. Beauty and health, health and beauty. That's the direction I am going. Oh, I don't think I can go with the Christmas set. I'm too. Let me see. I'm going to see if I can go to the Christmas side. Okay. Let me see if I get what I want. Let me see the aisle. The health section. What is it? Is that came in bright for 50 cents? What is that? The most wonderful time of the year. Sure is. What is it for? Unsoap.
Solar cream. What is it for?
Alright, let me see.
Sunburn? Oh, the cosmetics.
What I came this direction for.
Oh, sunscreen.
Cosmetics. Let me see. What I came. I'm sorry. Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm just going there. sensitive skin. Small one.
To be honest with you, sweetheart,
I don't know.
I don't know.
All right, that's fine. It would be there anyway. All right. All right. I get this. Let's see. So there we go. That's it. Simple body wash. It was my favorite. Should I go to the Christmas section? What time is it now? I'll come back next time. Right here now. I need to go. Okay, I'm in Walmart. You know, I need water, but I'm back for the weekend because my water I'm coming and I'm running out and I run out of water. What the ponytail? Let me see if I can get some money over here. Let's see. Teen girl. I think she said these too hard. I bought her a bun and had to give it away. She want gummy. See if I see any gummy. One a day, woman.
Thirteen. Dino run? Anywhere around here.
And I have a default here. Extra strength, spring rally. B12. Alright, let me try this. B12. So what's the difference with this one and this one? 3.95. Let me see. See, I want to know what's the difference between the B12. That's 1,000. Oh, this is 5. Oh, this is 1,000. And that is 5,000. Okay. What about this? This is extra strength. No, I don't need extra strength. with the extra strength.
Beautiful. B12. Let's see if I see anything over here for Francina. Men's gummy. Yes, lovely people. Back in Delicatessen here in Walmart. Picking up a few things. And in the evening promos. Kids must have bought it. I'm going to see what this is all about. Oh, I think she can manage this. I bought the teen girl, but she said it's too hard with her braces. It's a bit hard. Teen multi. Let me see. This is what. Multi. This is for day. Smart pants. One of these are gummies. Let me see. Okay, lovely people. Okay, lovely people. Let me see. Smart pants. Just heard it back. So if I'm seeing correctly. 30. Smart pants. 20.98. I need a train, man. Ooh. All right, I think I have to come back onto probiotics. Okay, lovely people. Let me go to the cashier now. Time to get out of here. Oh, my gosh, I have a... How about them weekend? What is out here? Got them weekend might be sad of y'all. I'm sad of y'all. I'm sad of y'all. Guess lovely people. Let me go to the cashier. It's in here, it's not that busy. It's what? Tuesday, so it's not that busy. All the excitement. Oh, lucky people. Went to the cashier. Sometimes they don't like the limelight on them, so this is good. This is it. See, my grocery. I picked up. So until then, have a wonderful day. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Blessing. Bye.